today?
No. It's like any memories about who I am or my family have these holes run through them. I just want to hit something hard. Charles, you smile a lot.
Well, I'm loving talking to somebody my age who's actually still alive.
Do you ever think, what if death did catch us? I'm here to rescue you. She forced us to go to the afterlife and split up.
But you, Charles Rowland, are the best person I know.
Is that a crowbar?
It is. See? That right there. That's what I'm talking about. I don't remember exactly, but I have the feeling that people didn't like me very much, but they weren't so nice.
Is your memory any better?